Well, too often people, they find that a facility for an elderly person, it's very difficult to find. They need care for today. Choosing a care facility that helps them is of the utmost importance. And fortunately today, we have someone that is helping bring that facility a little closer to home.
Yeah.
From Phoenix, Arizona. So glad that you're here with us today, Gene Guarino. So, Gene, you are the founder of Residential Assisted Living Academy. How did you get into this business?
You know, when my mom was 82 years old, I visited her and I said, Mom, did you take your medication today? And she said, I can't remember. And that's when I knew that I needed help, she needed help, and that's how we discovered assisted living.
Okay.
Now, when I first got into it, I knew nothing about it. Just like most people, they kind of have a need and they have to figure it out from there, but that's how I got into it. Now, here I am years later and I actually own 4 facilities.
No kidding. Okay. So, when we're talking about looking at a facility, a lot of folks at home, they may have a family member that they're having this very discussion.
Oh, yeah.
What should we be looking for in a facility?
Beautiful question. Let me give you some mistakes to avoid first. You know, the first one is that we call it the Happy Gilmore mistake. You've seen that movie?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Very funny movie. There's a scene where Ben Stiller's in the movie. He's a caregiver taking care of some of the elderly residents, and they're making quilts. And really, Ben's using their labor to sell the quilts out the back door.
Yep.
So the highlight of that is that you need to know who the caregivers are, what the activity is, what's really going on behind the scenes, so you can be confident that mom and dad are being taken care of. Mm-hmm. So the second one is the bad news bears blunder.
Okay.
And that's where we all try to do it ourselves instead of coming together as a team. So as a team, you and I as brothers, we're a part of the team, but we're not the whole thing. There's doctors, caregivers, nurses. And then the third one is the Barbara Streisand syndrome.
Okay. Yeah.
Her movie Guilt Trip was all about putting a guilt trip on the kids. We don't need a guilt trip.
Right.
We already feel guilty. Like, are we doing the right thing for mom or dad? Are we doing too much, too little? Forget the guilt trip. What we need is mom to be in a safe, secure environment. What we need to know is that mom has friends, her own age, peers that she can hang with. Mm-hmm. And what you and I need to know is that we're a part of the team. We can be the brothers, the sons, not just the caregivers. We're playing our part.
Right, okay. So now, what are some tips? This is some things to avoid. What are some tips to make it a success?
Yes, you know, I use a very simple formula. It's called LIV. L is for let other people help. It's a team sport, be a team player. I is for interview the caregivers. They're the ones that are interacting with mom and dad. The manager is fine, the food is fine, but we need to know who the caregiver is. Mm-hmm. V is visit more than once. Don't just go on a lunch break for a free lunch and a stroll through the Rose Garden. Go during the day, go at night, go on a weekend, and go when they're not expecting you. Mm-hmm. That's when you're really gonna figure out what's going on.
Okay.
So then V is for visit more often, but E is for examine the documents, because you need to know what you're getting into, what they're responsible for, what you're responsible for, so you can have a real successful assisted living experience.
Absolutely, and you break this down in a book as well, is that right?
Yes, The Do's and Don'ts of Assisted Living.
Okay, fantastic. Where can we find that book online?
You know, you can get it right online. You can go to, can I give them that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
So freealbook.com. Freealassistedlivingbook.com.
Okay, fantastic. Gene, thank you so much.
You got it.
Appreciate it. Again, folks, for more information on how to help find the right home for your family, just head over to casa.com. Stay